Hey everyone, how's it going? I'm Zemful, and today we're going to be reading the YouTube Terms of Service and doing a speedrun of it. Yep, you heard that right. If you want to get right to the speedrun and you don't want to hear the rules, you can skip right there to that timestamp. First off, I will read the entire YouTube Terms of Service, starting with Welcome to YouTube. That can be found at youtube.com/terms or by clicking on Terms on the left side of the page. Second, if I stutter or stumble on a word, I will repeat that word correctly. Finally, I must enunciate every word. None of this mess. Then I need to provide in the service. It must be clear and understandable. Now, you're probably wondering, Zemful, what the fuck? Why are you reading the YouTube Terms of Service as a speedrun? Well, there's an explanation for that. I thought it would be a fun idea, and I'm doing it. Yep, I'm gonna set the world record because no one else has done it. Except Mr. Beast. I think he did a video on it. But that's okay, because I'm gonna speed read it. I've always been good at speed reading, you know? It's a voice actor thing. Alright, let's just get right into it, honestly. Hope you guys are ready for this, because I'm sure as fuck not. Alright, ready? Set. Go. Welcome to YouTube. Introduction. Thank you for using the YouTube platform and the products, services, and features we make available to you as part of the platform. Collectively, the service. Our service. The service allows you to discover, watch, and share videos and other content, provides a forum for people to connect, inform, and inspire others across the globe, and acts as a distribution platform for original content creators and advertisers, large and small. We provide lots of information about our products and how to use them in our help center. Among other things, you can find out about YouTube Kids, the YouTube Partner Program, and YouTube paid memberships and purchases, where available. You can also read all about and join content on other devices like your television, your games console, or Google Home. Your service provider. The entity providing the service is Google LLC, a company operating under the laws of Delaware, located at 1600 Amphitheater Parkway, Mountain View, CA 94043. Referred to as YouTube, We, Us, or Our. References to YouTube's affiliates. In these terms means the other companies within the Alphabet Inc. corporate group, now or in the future. Applicable terms. Your use of the service is subject to these terms, the YouTube community guidelines, and the policy, safety, and copyright policies, which may be updated from time to time. Together, this agreement. Your agreement with us will also include the advertising on YouTube policies. If you provide advertising or sponsorships to the service or incorporate paid promotions in your content, any other links or references provided in these terms are for informational use only and are not part of the agreement. Please read this agreement carefully and make sure you understand it. If you do not understand the agreement or do not accept any part of it, then you may not use the service. Who may use the service? Age requirements. You must be at least 13 years old to use the service. However, children of all ages may use YouTube Kids, who are available if enabled by a parent or legal guardian. Permission by a parent or guardian. If you are under 18, you represent that you have your parent or guardian's permission to use the service. Please have them read this agreement with you. If you are a parent or legal guardian of a user under the age of 18, by allowing your child to use the service, you are subject to the terms of this agreement and responsible for your child's activity on the service. You can find tools and resources to help you manage your family's experience on YouTube in our help center through Google's family link. Businesses. If you are using the service on behalf of a company or organization, you represent that you have the authority to act on behalf of that entity and that such entity accepts this agreement. Your use of service. Content on the service. Content on the service includes videos, audio, for example, music and other sounds, graphics, photos, text, such as comments and scripts, branding, including trade names, trademarks, service logos or service marks or logos, interactive features, software, metrics, and other materials, whether provided by you, YouTube, or a third party. Collectively, content. Content is the responsibility of the person or entity that provides it to the service. YouTube is under no obligation to host or serve content. If you see any content you believe does not comply with this agreement, including by violating the community guidelines or the law, you can report it to us. Google accounts and YouTube channels. You can use parts of the service, such as browsing and searching for content, without having a Google account. However, you do need a Google account to use some features. With a Google account, you may be able to like videos, subscribe to channels, create your own YouTube channel, and more. You can follow these instructions to create a Google account. Creating a YouTube channel will give you access to additional features and functions, such as uploading videos, making comments, or creating playlists where available. Here are some details about how to create your own YouTube channel. To protect your Google account, keep your password confidential. You should not reuse your Google account password on third-party applications. Learn more about keeping your Google account secure, including what to do if you learn of any unauthorized use of your password or Google account. Your information. Our privacy policy explains how we treat your personal data and protect your privacy when you use the service. The YouTube Kids Privacy Notice provides additional information about our privacy practices that are specific to YouTube Kids. We will process any audio or audiovisual content uploaded by you to the service in accordance with the YouTube data processing terms, except in cases where you uploaded such content for personal purposes or household activities. Learn more. Permissions and restrictions. You may access and use the service as made available to you, as long as you comply with this agreement and applicable law. You may view or listen to content for your personal non-commercial use. You may also show YouTube videos through the embedder. Through the embeddable YouTube player, the following restrictions apply to your use of the service. You are not allowed to 1. Access, reproduce, download, distribute, transmit, broadcast, display, sell, license, alter, modify, or otherwise use any part of the service or any content except A. as expressly authorized by the service, or B. with prior written permission from YouTube and, if applicable, the respective rights holders. 2. Circumvent, disable, fraudulently engage with or otherwise interfere with any part of the service or attempt to do any of these things, including security related features or features that A. prevent or restrict the copying or other use of content, or B. limit the use of service or content. 3. Access the service using any automated means such as robots, botnets, or scrapers, except A. in the case of public search engines in accordance with YouTube's robots.txt file, or B. with YouTube's prior written permission. 4. Collect or harvest any additional information. Any information that might identify a person, for example usernames, unless permitted by that person or allowed under Section 3 above. 5. Use the service to distribute unsolicited promotional, commercial content, or other unwanted or mass solicitations. 6. Cause or encourage any inaccurate measurements of genuine user engagement with the service, including by paying people or providing them with incentives to increase a video's likes, views, likes, or dislikes, or to increase the channel's subscribers, or otherwise manipulate metrics in any manner. 7. Misuse any reporting, flagging, complaint, dispute, or appeals process, including by making groundless, vexatious, or frivolous submissions. 8. Run contests on or through the service that do not comply with YouTube's contest policies and guidelines. 9. Use the service to view or listen to content other than for personal, non-commercial use. For example, you may not publicly screen videos or stream music from the service. Or 10. Use the service to A. sell any advertising, sponsorships, or promotions placed on, around, or within the service or content other than those allowed in the advertising on YouTube policies, such as compliant product placements, or B. sell advertising, sponsorships, or promotions on any page of any website or application that only contains content from the service, or where content from the service is the primary basis for such sales. For example, selling ads on a webpage where YouTube videos are the main draw for users visiting the webpage. Reservation. Using the service does not give you ownership of or rights to any aspect of the service, including usernames or any other content posted by others or YouTube. Changes to the service. YouTube is constantly changing and improving the service. We may also need to alter or discontinue the service or any part of it in order to make performance or security improvements, change functionality and features, make changes to comply with law, or prevent illegal activities on or abuse of our systems. These changes may affect all users, some users, or even an individual user. Wherever responsibly possible, we will provide notice when we discontinue or make material changes to our service that will have an adverse impact on the use of our service. However, you understand and agree that there will be times when we make such changes without notice, such as where we feel we need to take action to improve the security and operability of our service, prevent abuse, or comply with legal requirements. Your content and conduct. Uploading content. If you have a YouTube channel, you may be able to upload content to the service. You may use your content to promote your business or artistic enterprise. If you choose to upload content, you must not submit to the service any content that does not comply with this agreement, including the YouTube community guidelines or the law. For example, the content you submit must not include third-party intellectual property, such as copyrighted material, unless you have the permission from that party or are otherwise legally entitled to do so. You are legally responsible for the content you submit to the service. We may use automated systems that analyze your content to help detect infringement and abuse, such as spam, malware, and illegal content. Rights you grant. You retain ownership rights in your content. However, we do require you to grant certain rights to YouTube and other users of the service, as described below. License to YouTube. By providing content to the service, you grant to YouTube a worldwide, non-exclusive, royalty-free, sub-licensable, and transferable license to that content, including to reproduce, distribute, prepare derivative works, display, and perform it in connection with the service and YouTube's and its successors and affiliates' business, including for the purpose of promoting and redistributing part or all of the service. License to other users. You also grant each other user of the service a worldwide, non-exclusive, royalty-free license to access your content through the service and to use that content, including to reproduce, distribute, prepare derivative works, display, and perform it only as enabled by a feature of the service, such as playback video, such as video playback or embeds. For clarity, this license does not grant any rights or permissions for a user to make use of your content independent of the service. Duration of license. The license is granted by you continue for a commercially reasonable period of time after you remove or delete your content from the service. You understand and agree, however, that YouTube may retain but not display, distribute, or perform server copies of your videos that have been removed or deleted. Removing your content. You may remove your content from the service at any time. You also have the option to make a copy of your content before removing it. You must remove your content if you no longer have the rights required by these terms. Removal of content by YouTube. If we reasonably believe that any content is in breach of this agreement or may cause harm to YouTube, our users, or third parties, we may remove or take down that content in our discretion. We will notify you with the reason for our action unless we reasonably believe that to do so, would breach the law or the direction of a legal enforcement authority, or would otherwise risk legal liability for YouTube or our affiliates. B, would compromise an investigation or the integrity or operation of the service, or C, would cause harm to any user, other third party, YouTube, or our affiliates. You can learn more about reporting and enforcement, including how to appeal, on the troubleshooting page of our help center. Copyright protection. We provide information to help copyright holders manage their intellectual property online in our YouTube Copyright Center. If you believe your copyright has been infringed on the service, please send us a notice. We respond to notices of alleged copyright infringement according to the process in our YouTube Copyright Center, where you can also find information about how to resolve a copyright strike. YouTube's policies provide for the termination in appropriate circumstances of repeat infringers' access to the service. Account suspension and termination. Termination's by you. You may stop using the service at any time. Follow these instructions to delete the service from your Google account, which involves closing your YouTube channel and removing your data. You also have the option to download a copy of your data first. Terminations and suspensions by YouTube for cause. YouTube may suspend or terminate your access, your Google account, or your Google account's access to all or part of the service if A, you materially or repeatedly breach this agreement. B, we are required to do so to comply with a legal requirement or a court order. Or C, we believe there has been conduct that creates or could create liability or harm to any user, other third party, YouTube, or our affiliates. Terminations by YouTube for service changes. YouTube may terminate your access or your Google account's access to all or part of the service if YouTube believes in its sole discretion that the provision of the service to you is no longer commercially available. Notice for termination or suspension. We will notify you with the reason for termination or suspension by YouTube unless we reasonably believe that to do so, A, would violate the law or the direction of a legal enforcement authority, or would otherwise risk legal liability for YouTube or our affiliates. B, would compromise an investigation or the integrity operation of the service, or C, would cause harm to any user, other third party, YouTube, or our affiliates. Where YouTube is terminating your access for service changes, where reasonably possible, you will be provided with sufficient time to export your content from the service. Effect of account suspension or termination. If your Google account is terminated or your Google account's access to the service is restricted, you may continue using certain aspects of the service, such as viewing only, without an account, and this agreement will continue to apply to such use. If you believe your Google account has been terminated in error, you can appeal using this form. About software in the service. Downloadable software. When the service requires or includes downloadable software, such as the YouTube Studio application, you give permission for that software to update automatically on your device once a new version or feature is available, subject to your device setting. Unless that software is governed by additional terms which provide a license, YouTube gives you a personal, worldwide, royalty-free, non-assignable, and non-exclusive license to use the software provided to you by YouTube as a part of the service. This license is for the sole purpose of enabling you to use and enjoy the benefit of the service as provided by YouTube in the manner permitted by this agreement. You are not allowed to copy, modify, distribute, sell, or lease any part of the software, or to reverse engineer or attempt to extract the source code of that software unless laws prohibit these restrictions or you have YouTube's written permission. Open source. Some software use in our service may be offered under an open source license that we make available to you. There may be provisions in an open source license that expressively override some of these terms, so please be sure to read those licenses. Other legal terms. Warranty disclaimer. Other than expressly stated in this agreement or as required by law, the service is provided as is, and YouTube does not make any specific commitments or warranties about the service. For example, we don't make any warranties about A, the content provided through the service, B, the specific features of the service or its accuracy, reliability, availability, or ability to meet your needs, or C, that any content you submit will be accessible on the service. Limitations of liability. Except except as required by applicable law, YouTube, its affiliates, officers, directors, employees, and agents will not be responsible for any loss of profits, revenues, business opportunities, goodwill, or anticipated savings, loss or corruption of data, indirect or consequential loss, punitive damages caused by 1. Errors, mistakes, or inaccuracies on the service, 2. Personal injury or property damage resulting from your use of the service, 3. Any unauthorized access or use of the service, 4. Any interruption cessation of the service, 5. Any viruses or malicious code transmitted to or through the service by any third party, 6. Any content, whether submitted by a user or YouTube, including your use of content, and or 7. The removal or unavailability of any content. This provision applies to any claim, regardless of whether the claim asserted is based on warranty, contact, tort, or any other legal theory. YouTube and its affiliates' total liability for any claims arising from or relating to the service is limited to the greater of A. The amount of revenue that YouTube has paid to you from your use of the service in the 12 months before the date of your notice and writing to YouTube of the claim, and B. $500 indemnity. To the extent permitted by applicable law, you agree to defend, indemnify and hold harmless YouTube, its affiliates, officers, directors, employees, and agents from and against any and all claims, damages, obligations, losses, liabilities, costs, or debt and expenses, including but not limited to attorney fees arising from I, your use of access to the service, II, your violation of any term of this agreement, III, your violation of any third-party right, including without limitation, any copyright, property, or privacy right, or IV, any claim that your content caused damage to a third party. This defense and indemnification obligation will serve this agreement and your use of the service. Third-party links! The service may contain links to third-party websites and online services that are not owned or controlled by YouTube. YouTube has no control over and assumes no responsibility for such websites and online services. Be aware when you leave the service, we suggest you read the terms and private policies of each third-party website and online service that you visit. About this agreement. Modifying this agreement. We may modify this agreement, for example, to reflect changes to our service for legal, regulatory, or security reasons. YouTube will provide reasonable advance notice of any material modifications to this agreement and the opportunity to review them. Except that modifications addressing newly available features of the service or modifications made for legal reasons may be effective immediately without notice. Modifications to this agreement will only apply going forward. If you do not agree to the modified terms, you should remove any content you have uploaded and discontinue your use of the service. Continuation of this agreement. If your use of the service ends, the following terms of this agreement will continue to apply to you. Other legal terms about this agreement and the licenses granted to you granted by you will continue as described under duration of license, severance. If it turns out that a particular term of this agreement is not enforceable for any reason, this will not affect any other terms. No waiver. If you fail to comply with this agreement and we do not take action, immediate action, this does not mean we are giving up any rights that we may have, such as the right to take action in the future. Interpretation. In these terms, include or including means including but not limited to, and any examples we give are for illustrative purposes, governing law. All claims arising out of or relating to these terms or the service will be governed by California law, except California's conflict of laws rules, and will be litigated exclusively in the federal or state courts of Santa Clara County, California, USA. You and YouTube consent to personal jurisdiction in these courts. Limitation on legal action. YouTube agree that any cause of action arising out of or related to the services must commence within 1 year after the cause of action accrues. Otherwise, such cause of action is permanently barred. Ah! I did it! I read the whole thing! Fuck! Ah! My voice hurts so much now! Oh my god! Okay. Thank you all so much for watching. I got a time of 17 minutes and 18 seconds, according to my thing. It might be less than that, though, because I stopped it right away, and I'm going to retime it. But hey! These are smudged now. Wow. Fuck. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, leave a like, do whatever you want. Oh my gosh, I'm still talking fast. Hey, go watch some of my other content. It's pretty good stuff. Stay excellent, and I'll see you next time. Ah!